Welcome to Polish Kitchen. Today we're gonna prepare vegetable stock. To do that, we need carrot, some parsnip, bay leaf, some mixed herb, sweet, sea salt, some black peppercorn, and onions. As well, a large pot and lots of water. Okay, after I peeled all my ingredients and I put them to water in a pot, we add our black peppercorn, we add some mixed herbs, not too much, just a little bit, two bay leaves, and a generous amount of sea salt. Cover it like that and we leave it to the time when it gets boiled. Okay, we bring all our ingredients to the boil and then we cover with the lid and we leave to simmer for 30 minutes. After we take our vegetables out, just put it back into the sieve. And that's what we have.